tonight at 5. Hitting the road, enjoying the ride. The vast majority of bikers are law-abiding citizens, but Target 12 investigator Tim White uncovers clashes between two groups, giving bikers a bad name.
Is there a threat to public safety?
Unquestionably. Unquestionably, there's a threat to public safety.
Police statewide sounding an alarm about outlaw motorcycle gangs in the middle of a dangerous turf war. Biker Brawls. Tonight, exclusively on Eyewitness News, live at 5 on WPRI 12.